to everyone and welcome as you join us for the second of these group stage games. Competition only a couple of match days old, but there have been already plenty of talking points, much for us to scrutinise over the course of a fortnight or so. Winners on day one, no doubt now looking to cement their place in the latter stages as quickly as possible. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. So having won on opening day, it's eyes forward on the missions that remain.
Well, Peter, there's a very good chance they can play on after what was a good start. And even if they have a wobble along the way, I think this team has a structure and a philosophy that's solidly in place. And I think they can rely on that. So my advice would be keep aiming high. Why not opt for some swagger, in parts at least? I think they're capable of it.
And that gets things running. Dybala. Khedira. Cristiano Ronaldo. That's gone a long way up and away. And it's Khedira, Pjanic, Alexandro, Pjanic, away from immediate danger. And that's one way to annoy his teammates. Roddy Lopez.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Sidibe. Certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket, it's just a stern lecture. Forward it goes. He's found his man. Cristiano has a pop! There it is! The breakthrough strike! What about that, Jim Beglin?
Cristiano Ronaldo is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
For Papastathopoulos. João Moutinho goes looking. Dicks one in. Ronnie Lopez. Alexandro. Well, the score's only 1-0, but that doesn't tell the full story. Cuadrado crosses. Sócrates can hoist it clear. Matuidi.
Dybala.
Alexandro.
He's had a go!
Cristiano Ronaldo. He's gone down, but the referee just tells him to get back up again.
Papastathopoulos.
Bonucci
gets into the right position to intercept. And it's Cuadrado.
Matuidi.
Goes for it!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Massive leap!
And the first 45 minutes are up.
So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments. But ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with their first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want...
Alaba. Ronnie Lopez. Falcao plays it.
Has a swing at it!
Oh, great save. Real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Falcao certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
It's a great gallop down the right-hand side. Nice one too.
It's a brilliant interception.
Monaco showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of
up to meet it!
Alexandro.
So who's he picking out?
So going for goal!
And the counter is on.
Cuadrado. Dybala.
Oh, the ball's... belts one!
Mistake, I think sometimes when the body becomes...
And a shot!
Good stop, that wasn't easy.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Up to head it!
Just off target.
Falcao did give it a fair old crack and he'll be encouraged to step up again. I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Shot.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
Aimed long and direct, and it's got through.
And there goes the final whistle. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it, but that was enough.
And there's a lot more to read into this game than just the scoreline.